Hey guys, Christian here, back with another guide for Pumpkin Jack. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get all 20 crow skulls and the gramophone in the second level of the game called the Haunted Mine. I'm not going to commentate for the entire video, but I did just want to let you guys know that there are no crow skulls in any of the bomb or minecart sequences, so I have cut those out of my level run through to keep the video briefer. I want to also mention that you will notice that I get the achievement to get all the crow skulls in the middle of the video. That is because in my first run through of the level, I missed two of the skulls, so I went back and got the other two in a separate playthrough. However, I have edited the video so that it is in chronological order, so just in case you're confused by that, that's the reason why. And besides that, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. I hope it helps, and tune in next time.